and got some meds. Alright, you do some cooking. Oh shit. Shit. That. Let's see. You sleep. You go eat. And then go sleep. I know. As soon as she finishes her coffee, I'll have her check the radio. It's not super time sensitive. If I could cook some food without, using books or something, I would. But they'll be alright. They'll be alright. Oh no. You should go rest. There's not enough time for you to rest, to finish resting before nightfall, but still. Make a filter. Collect some rainwater. While we can. They just flew by. Damn. Well, yeah, it's like that every day, I suppose. In here. It just flies on by. Oh, shit. Damn. Alright. That's something. Okay. Alright. Okay. Yeah, as I've stripped out all the shit. Wow. Okay. Let's head back over there. Prepare. Don't need any of those. Let's bring the knife just in case. I don't think I'll need it. Okay. Just that person again. Good evening. Oops. Clear the basement. Okay. Thank you. simple mix of. A reasonable mix of trading goods and, you know, stuff that I'm actually going to use. Alright. Fantastic. And used 2 rounds. Fantastic. Oh, nice. Okay. First of all, first off, you go down there. Okay. Right. That to make 6. So, I need wood most, and then components. Okay. Alright. Wait, did I forget to actually? Of course I did. Okay. Yeah. Make 4 of those. You go up and do that. Hmm. Okay. You eat. Filter. They all have different walk animations. Did you notice that? You scavenge. care. I'll bring the knife again. Hello again. Well, okay, first of all, that's a lot of wood. Tomorrow, pick up the rest of the components and wood, and some other stuff. Yeah. Okay.